Okay, because that gives them a transparent color, right? And then to the book up above, just depending on how the embryo is aligned, we'll see what we can see. Focus on the ultrasound first, and then I'll let you know what I'm looking at, right? So, what we're looking at first is the cervix, which is this stripe down here. We like to see the cervix is closed. So, we're saying that that is A. I'm just going to start off with A's head because A is giving me that picture first. So I'll measure A, B, B, D. So it's good that we at least have a head measurement. Can see the two hemispheres.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's so cool.
Mm-hmm. And then I'm going to turn around and see if I can see the face. There you go. See the little eye sockets?
Oh, yeah.
So now I'm going to see if I can see that little bit behind the neck. Changes. There's one little arm there. So these two bones here is part of that arm. So I'm going to follow that now. That's the arm. And then I'm going to follow from there to the shoulder, to the elbow.
He's always been the mover.
Yeah.